For the longest time, I've struggled with the dilemma of listening to music on a bicycle. On one hand, it's very dangerous to wear headphones. On the other hand, listening to music while biking is awesome. So here is my solution, which is bike-mounted speakers. As you can see, here is a little radio unit, and it is mounted to the handlebars using two hose clamps. So here's one, and here's the other. And right here, I have a little iPod mount, so let's check it out. We'll first turn on the unit, and then there we go, we have music. And the cool thing is that you can use this thumb for navigating your iPod as you're biking. I usually hold my bike here or here, so it doesn't matter that I can't really hold on to the bike right here.
There it is. It's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry. Be happy.
The other thing is that this is also a radio, so if you just switch right here, here I have the classical channel, very relaxing. So essentially this is made up of a 17 inch by 3¾ inch piece of wood. On top of that, I have a piece of plexiglass screwed in. Obviously, biking in New York, you don't want to leave this stuff on your bike. So the way I have my iPod mounted is that this cover is actually screwed in to the piece of wood. Just with two screws. And then I've made sure that there's a groove in the plexiglass so that the screw does not scratch the back of my iPod. The radio itself is Velcroed on. If you look right here, you can see right here it's fuzzy and right here it's fuzzy. But at the moment I'm not going to take it off because the Velcro, I found out, is too strong and it's really difficult to take it off. I'd need two hands. But essentially, when I need to go, I take my iPod out, I take the radio off, it's just one unit, and I'm good to go. And then next time I can put it right back on and listen to some tunes while biking.